5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, from that last segment of assessment, what we found out was we needed to work with Warren a little bit more on his hip flexibility, his mobility, and that's something we will intend to do this winter. At the same time, where John is concerned, my questions would be more directed toward the analogy between club head speed and leg speed, range of movement and club head speed, the follow through, and then how to groove a consistent swing. And then ultimately, the athlete having more confidence as a result of being able to do that. So those are some of the things that we want John to address today.
You know, in comparing the golf swing to a kicker's motion, to me it's very similar. The only difference is he's using his foot to hit the ball, I'm using a golf club to hit the ball. And what we've looked at earlier with the work on his hips and the difference between his upper and lower body, I think are really important. You know, when I swing a golf club and I come down into the ball, the first thing to move is on the way down is I'm pushing off the ground, but my hips rotate first. And as my hips rotate, down the ball, then my arms follow. And so you can see a difference between my hips being slightly open and my shoulders are still square. And I think it's very similar in the kicking motion where he's coming into the ball, he's kind of turning open here, his leg is following just as the golf club follows into the ball to create power. To me, the biggest similarities, to get distance in the golf swing, and I'm sure it's the same in kicking, is the better you can relax, the faster your leg will move and the faster your arms move in the golf swing. When I play golf, it's usually just relying on myself. I don't have anybody else really worried about what else I'm doing on the course. For him, he's got the whole team, kind of thinking about, he has to think about on what happens or what he produces out there. But, like I said, kicking is very similar to golf, and I think mentally, it's closer than any other, anything else you could put together. Physically, obviously, he has to be in much better physical condition than I am. But it's like any other sport. The better, if you take two guys and you have one guy that has a great golf swing and another guy that has a decent golf swing, but he's in physically better shape, you're better off taking the guy that's physically in shape.
All right, in our final part of our segment here, we want to emphasize the importance of video analysis, and that's what we want Warren to get a lot of this winter and next summer. A lot of reps of that. We think that can help him with his consistency and helping us today. As Kevin Williams, golf coach, East Carolina University. And Kevin has actually been trained by the Crabtree brothers on how to hold the football. So we're gonna see how he can do today. And Warren, go ahead and hit one for us.
All right.
Very nice.